Don't imagine how I felt as a boy.
You're back. Nice to see you again. What are we looking for today? Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
The Tales of Beetle the Bard.
Hello there. Please, come in. Let me know if you need help finding anything.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Wonder who lives here.
Sebastian! A lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Feldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Feldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her?
Sebastian.
I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Feldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
So we have to get Anne to the catacomb and then conduct a sacrifice. Seems risky.
It'll be worth the risk. Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say, but I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in a fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous, until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon.
Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
Revelio. These rocks have seen better days. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea.
Shall we?
What you've done to helpless beasts. Repairer. Mara himself would be proud. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Lumos. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. That's that. Settled. Revelio. Looks intriguing. Could it be a Merlin trial? After all, Merlin. What do you have in store for me this time? Revelio. Seems a pleasant enough little place. Incendio! Revelio!
Here you are, a true patron of the art. I think the drum improves the timbre. Wouldn't you agree?
Now, demiguys.
What's brought you here today? Thank you for stopping by.
Revelio. Revelio.
Nothing pleasant about this coast.
I received your owl. Thank you.
I'm glad you came. I spotted droves of Ranrock's loyalists coming up from the coast. Overheard one of them say they're headed to another cavern, like the one we found. How are they still one step ahead of us? They can't know about the triptych.
I don't know. I did see another memory. This time it was a keeper named Neve Fitzgerald. She was unnerved by Isadora's use of ancient magic. But I still can't be sure how any of it connects to Ranrock.
These keepers are playing games with you. You need to press them for more information.
It doesn't work like that. To access each of these memories, I have to complete a trial. It's not as easy as you think. They're showing me the memories in a particular order.
Either they don't trust you, or you don't care enough about Anne to ask the difficult questions.
Of course I care, Sebastian. We've come this far. Don't let your frustration get the better of you.
Fine. I'll defer to your keeper friends, for now. But I don't like it.
We don't have a choice. Now, shall we see why the triptych led us here?
Let's go, quickly, before we're spotted. Keep a close eye out. I saw some of Ranrock's crew moving off the path just ahead.
I wonder why.
raiding, I imagine. This mountain used to safeguard local hamlet valuables. But it's been abandoned ever since Ranrock took hold of the coast. All of Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work. Thestrals overhead? Some consider them a bad omen.
Not everyone does.
I know that.
All right.
I'm making small talk. I'm not going to trek up this mountain in silence. Lumos. I bet the Thestral Nest's close by.
Lumos.
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 Lumos!
I'm sorry we can both see Thestrals.
It's certainly not something I'd hoped we'd have in common.
Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos!
Wait! We should have some sort of plan.
I'm through planning.
Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Such arrogance. They got what they deserved.
Lumos.
What were you thinking?
I was thinking about dead goblins.
You could have got us killed.
But I didn't. Looks like Ranrock's loyalists were heading further up the path. Lumos.
Let's keep going.
Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos!
Ramrock's gonna make everyone pay.
Anything made from goblin silver belongs to us. Whether it's a sword or a repository, whatever that is.
Did you hear that goblin?
Ridiculous notions of ownership. Loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Only good wizard. Ranrock's got that right, and I'll be most keen to help him achieve his goals in that regard.
Silent as a grave. This must be it.
Sebastian, wait.
Wait? For what? Why are you suddenly so cautious?
Listen to me. I know you're angry and frustrated, but charging ahead now could undo all the progress we've made. Lodgok said...
Oh, your goblin friend?
Stop it, that's enough. Not all goblins are like Ranrok. I am not the enemy. We want the same thing, to find answers.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
We do. Listen to me. Lodgok has insights into Ranrok that we don't. He told me that Ranrok somehow knows about the Keepers and is searching anywhere connected to each of them. That's why they always seem to be one step ahead. I know what I'm doing. You need to trust me, or I don't see that we can continue together.
Fine. Fine. I'm sorry. I'm letting my emotions get the better of me. And I have been for a while. I do trust you. And I don't think I can help Anne without you.
Good. Ranrok clearly knows more than we thought. We need to be careful and do this right, not just go charging in. We have our work cut out for us. We need to work together if we're going to find the final piece to the triptych.
Agreed.
Revelio.
So far, so good.
Charming. Spiders! How fitting.
Thank you.
rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight. As if I'd done it myself.
One nudge and that chest might have fallen.
Oh, I think three nudges at least.
Spiders are determined to make a meal of us.
I'm sure we taste better than a goblin dinner.
Leading here. Whatever for?
I don't think anyone's been here for ages. Look at this place. Not really my style. A bit much, if you ask me.
Incendio. through the cavern can't have been the only challenge. Perhaps we should search for runes.
Incendio!
We've seen rune symbols like these before. Is finding these chests luck or instinct? I'd imagine we'd need to find all three rune symbols to open the door. Can't get out of here quick enough. Nice teamwork.
Nothing like an angry troll to bring friends together.
Revelio.
That troll certainly made a mess of things. Debris ever.
Incendio!
Revelio.
That was a piece of work.
More than one. A journal entry. Isadora was here. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I'm out of breath after all of those stairs, but the view, well worth it.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Nice work. Your skills never cease to surprise me. Another barrier. We can blast through it, I'm certain.
Revelio.
Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
Can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us.
Incendio!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the triptych pointed us here. Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now. Another area Isadora created.
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. The final canvas piece of the triptych! We've done it!
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the triptych will shed more light on all of this.
Revelio!
And Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories. I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it. This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder...
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace.
Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirm that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain. But if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves them.
Not everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felcroft, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes, yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care, if at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please. Talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?